So about 4 years ago, Here They Call Me on YouTube challenged me to go into WWF No Mercy on the Nintendo 64 and pin, submit, and knock out as many people as I can in survival mode, not counting ring eliminations. So here we are 4 years later, and I remember that that's a thing that he challenged me to. I have not informed him that just now, 4 years after the challenge was thrown down, I'm going to actually get around to doing it, so I don't even know what his reaction is going to be when I do this, and I don't know if he's going to make a counter video trying to beat whatever record I set today. But let's do this! And we're in! Alright, first thing you'll notice is that, everybody looks more modern than they did in the actual game at the time. I actually went through and updated everybody to look as recent as they did. Now, a lot of people in this game are dead, like you see Chris Benoit there. So he's just kind of his last retire before he died. So I'm fighting Stevie Richards, who coincidentally is actually my favorite wrestler. I'm still getting used to the controls a little bit, entirely because I do love this game. I've played probably hundreds of hours of this game. However, I just need to reset up the emulation for this with my PlayStation 4 controller, so I think I have the controls mostly set up to what it was before against JBL here, called Bradshaw back at this point in time. So again, ring eliminations in this game mode normally would get you points, although not many. With the challenge that was thrown down, though, that doesn't count, so there's a lot of strategy here. I don't want anybody to get thrown out of the ring. Unless I just straight up don't even want to try pinning them. Like, if it's someone really tough, maybe I'll just try and get them out of the ring so they're not a threat. But I'm actually worried that I'm going to get someone to the point that I can pin them, and then someone else is going to swoop in and knock them out of the ring. So I've got to be really careful about strikes near the edge of the ring to not accidentally go eliminating them. Power slam there. Beautiful. I'm actually doing really well. No. No! Oh god, no! No! I want Bradshaw to be focused on me still! Everybody, get away from Bradshaw. This is my fight. And schoolboy roll up! Come on, come on, come on! Come on! Now remember, this is elimination style, so they're not going to be trying to break up my pinfalls or anything. There's no real advantage for them to do it. Belly to belly, hook the leg, come on, come on, hey, okay, first elimination, we got our first point there on the elimination, so who's coming out next? Oh, yeah, we got the APA, we got Farouk. Now, my special meter is actually running out during this, which is really annoying, but there's nothing much we can do about it. Hi, Stevie. Got him with an STO there. That's our front finisher. Let's get him with another one. Doubt that'll be enough for a pin. Actually, you know what? His momentum's low and he's a weak character. Ah! When it says count two, that means he got like 2.5. Dropkick? Nope, he blocked it. Alright, don't let him get eliminated. Flip him over. Okay, I gotta try and remember which moves I have that transition starting to pin. Oh god, no. Don't. Oh, okay, I gotta be really worried about any time he gets me near the edge. There we go, low blow. Belly to belly. Got a lot of suplexes going around today. I don't like the Farouk's aiming at me. Come on, come on, come on. Don't lift me. There we go, he failed to lift me. The advantage of being a super heavyweight. Get out of my way, Farouk. There we go. Just blindside him. And schoolboy roll up. Come on. One, two, count, two. You fucker, Benoit. What advantage is it to you that I don't get that pin? Oh, we're doing double move now. Double powerbomb. Nice. Back press. Thank you, Farouk, for running interference. And I got a second point. All right. We're only 3.5 minutes in, and we're already at 2 points. I'm pretty satisfied with this. I've got their gang up. Bridge Bulldog coming out, got a reverse there. I actually got really high momentum in the top left there. So if you're not familiar with this game, those are not health bars, those are momentum bars. The higher your momentum, the easier it is to reverse and kick out of pins. And if I get it full, then I can do a taunt and have my special meter going. And that'll let me temporarily do finishers. And in this game, you could have a ton of finishers. I basically have a finisher in every position. Ah, come on. But of course, all of your old favorites are in the moveset. We have dropped the bar, we have the manhandler. There we go. Okay, I gotta kind of keep an eye on who's in the ring at all times and who's been taking a lot of damage. Like, so far, Benoit's been in the ring the longest with me. So I wouldn't mind actually setting my sights on Benoit soon just because he's hurt. Go. And you know what? Fruit's got a really powerful finisher, so let's steal a finisher. Is that not how you do it? I thought it was, you had to, like, rotate the control stick. I could have just fucked it up there. Okay, this type of double powerbomb is, like, S-rank damage. So I bet you he's ready for a pin. Oh, come on, really? Hey, Farouk. And schoolboy roll up. Don't break it up, Benoit. Yes. All right, we're at a third elimination. Just celebrate in the corner a little bit here. We got Ken Shamrock coming out. Oh my god, his face! I forgot about that. That's beautiful. Alright, Ken Shamrock's actually pretty badass. I think I want to go after Benoit now. Benoit's tough. But, oh man, this might put him away. Come on. Not even a one count? Wow. Oh, thank you for that assist there, Ken. Power slam, let's jump on him. Twisting moonsault, crushed him. Come on.
One, two.
Nope. All right, we're signaling for it. Let's finish him. Get him to a turnbuckle. We'll do a finisher off the turnbuckle. I believe I got a Death Valley driver here. Nope. Powerbomb off the top. Oh my god. Yep. Back press, this has gotta be
one,
it.
Two,
that's elimination number four. Okay, no one else has been in the ring for particularly long either. I guess Bridge Bulldog has been in the most. Is that D'Lo? Yeah, I love D'Lo Brown. Alright, I'll fight D'Lo Brown a bit. D'Lo Brown I've actually gotta be worried about. He's got a super strong finisher. Nope. He's trying to grapple me there. Gut wrench suplex. Big elbow drop. God, I'm actually worried they're gonna get an elimination over there. Oh! Rocket launcher into the turnbuckle. Nice, that can actually cause bleeding sometimes. And I blindsided D'Lo with a flying knee. He wasn't even looking. Wow, I can't believe I got a snap powerbomb off there. Usually you shouldn't go for those big moves when they're still pretty fresh to the match. Low blow. Kick out his knee. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, he's really changing who he's aiming at again. There we go. Hit Ken in the back of the head. Hey, Ken, if you're not gonna pay attention to me, I'm gonna keep dropkicking. It's just the dropkick fest. Oh, God, no. No, no. Let him get back in the ring. Oh, you fucker! British Bulldog eliminated him by ring out, so now I can't pin him. Who have we got? We got Lita, right? Because there's intergender wrestling in this game. Okay, Lita's easy pickings, then. I'm pretty sure she has pretty low stats. Zero velocity big boot. Didn't even touch her. How does she have the strength to block a super heavyweight like that? Here we go. Vertical suplex. Big elbow drop. She is so tiny compared to the guys in the ring. Belly to back suplex. Drop her on the back of her neck. And we're just gonna keep hitting her with some big suplexes here. Let's get a backbreaker, actually, because she's so tiny. Twisting moonsault. Oh, she brought the knees up. I feel like that would break her knees more than it would break my ribs. Well, she went right into that world's strongest slam. Okay, I feel like we can pretty much finish her off there. Oh, I was going for a T-bone suplex and she actually countered. You really gotta block those strikes when your back's up against the ropes, because any given strike could make you stumble and then you could fall out of the ring. Another vertical suplex. Go for a north and south cover.
One.
Come on. Nah, just a one count. Alright. Stats aren't that low. Can't believe that didn't knock her down. Gut wrench suplex. D'Lo's putting in some real work on Bulldog. I might want to actually try and pin Bulldog soon. Kneeling powerbomb. Hook the leg. Side
one,
press.
Two.
Almost a three count. Okay, our momentum's pretty high, though. headlock there by D'Lo on British Bulldog. Let's go for a neck breaker. Just drop her. There we go. Okay, I feel like I can pretty reliably put her away. Schoolboy roll up. Come on. There we go. We got another elimination. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, generic music. Mae Young? Mae Young! God, she was like 500 years old even back then. I believe this game was year 2000 is when it was made, I think. You know what? Mae Young, you're in the way. I just need to get a finisher on someone before it runs out. Oh, I ran out. God, that music really plays for a long time. Boom! Rabbit Lariat. Fucking knockout. Ah, almost got Bulldog down. Alright, I gotta crossbody him. Is he really gonna just stand there? Wow, he just stood there and took it. Okay, good AI. Back press. Yeah! Oh shit, how many eliminations? I'm at 6 eliminations. Right, I forgot it's in the top there. I'm not getting ring outs, so don't need to worry about that. Kurt Angle! This was Kurt Angle's first video game, I think. There we go, that's looking good. I think I did an okay job at modernizing some of the wrestlers. Okay, D'Lo, I guess you've been in the most now, although I probably want to focus on Mae Young. God. Ooh, raw power by D'Lo. He's actually got a lot of momentum. I don't want to fight D'Lo. Boston Crab? Nope. Got out of it. Nice. Hey, Mae Young, you're my target now. Oh my god, is she actually gonna? No. Yeah, she didn't get me up. Get in the corner. Alright, let's go for something big here. Double underhook suplex. Right in the center of the ring. Forearm strike. D'Lo, get out of here. This is my opponent. Go for a vertical suplex over here. Yeah, go jump on Angle. Nope, you're not even gonna? Angle wasn't even looking. Could have gotten him. Face buster. Wow, D'Lo's gonna get a finisher up here. He's got the sky-high S-rank finisher that goes straight into a pin. There it is, sky-high. It's a good move. Oh, foot on the rope. I forgot there's a rope break in this mode. Alright, Mae Young's basically done. Twisting moonsault crushed her. Lateral press. Two. Three. We're at 7 eliminations. Alright, you know what? This has gone better. I was really worried going into this. I was gonna get like one elimination and just end up throwing a softball. Oh, we got Big Daddy V Viscera. He's dead now. I should just start naming everyone who's dead now because it's like half the roster. Oh, double move. God, Angle, you're getting killed. Oh my god, we are annihilating Angle. No, I want that pin. Oh god, I want to get a finisher on someone. Ugh, no. Alright, Angle. Oh my god, we're still going. Pile driver. No. Oh right, no, god. I missed out on that one. I forgot I have to target Viscera. I can't target Angle and do it. God, the raw power getting that power bomb on Viscera. Big Boss Man, who's the only one who doesn't look like the most recent one, because fuck it, he was better back then. Man, Big Boss Man's underrated. He's great. Oh god, got me with a snapmare. That's what I get for going for a power move so early. Fucking kick at your knee. Missed the elbow drop. Got the big boot. Right into D'Lo. God, D'Lo's been on fire. Let's get him with a spike pile driver. Jump on him. No, no! No, that didn't work. That was embarrassing. Alright, get D'Lo over off my side. Ring. Let's jump on him. Ah, I got the knees up. God, high flyer, super heavyweight man bar. Missed the low blow. Got him with the kick. Running away a little bit here. Playing it safe. There we go. I don't want to punch him so close to the ropes. Let's bring him in a little bit. Snapmare takeover. He's going for a headlock, but he got up too fast. Oh, he's bouncing off the ropes for a lariat. Closed in. There we go. Lay into him some punches. Get a big knee lift. Elbow drop. Big boss man trying for a scoop slam on Viscera. That didn't work. Yes! Powered through it. Reverse it into my own vertical suplex. Viscera, this is my fight. Alright, if you want to do a double powerbomb, we can do it. As long as I get the pin. Let's just sneak one in here, schoolboy roll up. One, two. Kick out. I actually don't remember if I have any strong grapple pins in my moveset. I probably should have some. Alright. Big Uranagi. Hook the leg, side press. One, two, three. D'Lo Brown's out. STO on Viscera. We got someone from Too Cool. We got Scotty Too Hottie, right? Because he's bald now. Hey, Scotty. STO. That won't be enough to pin him, but I did some damage early. Oh, Viscera. Yeah, he's down. I want to capitalize on that. Scotty, get out of my way. Nice. Nice. Yeah, you two do your thing. Do whatever you're doing over there. Come on! Use that raw power! Yeah! Scoop slammed him. North and south. Come on! Ah, Viscera's still in this. Alright, I'm gonna take him out with a lariat. Bounce off the rope and just nailed him. Let's try this again. Scoop slam him on me. Still in this, okay. I was hoping a little bit for a knockout there. Ugh, God. Oh, what are we going for? Jesus, the raw power of Scotty Too Hottie. Fucking love Scotty Too Hottie. Alright, go around the back. Try and suplex him. Yeah, we brought him over. Okay, come on, you've got to be done. God, he totally didn't have the ropes there. Come on. Oh, God, I thought he was going to come at me. Okay. Slam him again. God, barely able to get him over for that.
One, two, three.
Yeah, we're at 9 eliminations. Sweet, we got another STO there on Scotty. Now that's only a B rank move. It's not that strong for a finisher. God, we're against Edge. Now Edge is not completely OP in this game, because this was a pretty early career Edge. However, his finisher is the downward spiral, which is very powerful. It's one of the best finishers in the game. It's very fast to execute. It can cause knockout, and it can cause bleeding, and it's S rank damage. It is by far one of the best finishers in the game. So I've got to keep an eye out for that. Alright, trying to get some big moves here. Boss Man, that is a good power slam. Come on, Boss Man. There we go, fold him over. Kick him in the knee. Big punch to the back of the head. Another one. Bring him in. And just hot shot him off the rope. Throw it off the rope. Lateral press. Two. Only a two count. Wow. Okay, Scotty and Boss Man are both pretty beaten up. I feel like I need to really focus on them. I'm worried about Edge getting a pin out of nowhere. Alright, T-Bone suplex. Drop him on the back of his head. I'm happy that they're leaving me alone for the most part. God, kicking out like crazy. It's the worst time I missed that because I'm really left open. Luckily, he didn't capitalize. Vertical suplex. We're jumping on him. You know what? Let's get a finisher off the top. Drop the bar! No one has ever kicked out. I've dropped the... Oh, God, he's getting up. Okay, well, it's not a kick out, but no one has ever kicked out or dropped the bar in all of my history of playing WWE video games. Double powerbomb, that's gotta be it. Side press.
One, two, three.
Yep. We're at 10. Fuck you, hero! I hear Taz coming out. Got a quick gut-wrench suplex there on Edge. Okay, Taz is pretty tough. God, that theme was awesome, wasn't it? Oh god, I was going for a double team move there. Nope, human suplex machine Taz can't get me over. Oh god, I went for Taz there and just killed Edge. T-Bone? Ah, didn't think I'd get a strong grapple that early. Big elbow drop. Okay, I need to get in on Scotty. Hey, Scotty. Nice eye rake, buddy. I'm just gonna put you in an abdominal stretch. Tap, Scotty! Tap! Tap! I don't think he's gonna tap. Vertical suplex, wear down that back a little bit. Maybe I'll get him in the manhandler, get him that way. But honestly, I think pin is probably the best way to go here. Just get him up. Hot shot him off the rope and jump on him. Oh god, he got the knees up into the face. That move gets countered more often than I actually managed to pull it off. Low blow. Belly to belly. I think that's it. Side press.
One, two, three.
All right. Eliminated. 11 eliminations. How far are we in? We're 23 minutes into the recording. 20 minutes into the match. God, this is breezing by. I feel like I'm 7 minutes in. Bull Buchanan. Man, that guy's career fell off a cliff. Does he even still wrestle? I don't think he does. You know, Edge has really been worked over here. I think that Edge is my next target. If anything, to get the, if anything, just to get his finisher out of the match. He's got a pretty scary finisher. I'm not too worried about Taz's finisher. What I am worried about, though, with Taz, is if he gets his finisher on me, then he's gonna wear down my head strength a lot, and that'll make it easy for other people later in the match to very easily get a quick tap out on me if they get a head submission in. That's what I'm concerned about, because my head's not damaged enough yet that he's viably gonna do anything serious. Go, kill Bull Buchanan. Oh, what do we got here? Double powerbomb. Hi, Edge. If I can remember how to steal your downward spiral, then you're done. God, another double powerbomb. Taz, get away from me. You and Buchanan can fight each other. I don't care. Whatever. STO, put him away.
One,
Buchanan,
two,
what are you doing?
Three,
here we go. 12th elimination. Get some taunts in. Get a little bit of momentum over at it. Oh, one of the Dudley Boys. Oh, this was my favorite Dudley Boys theme. Oh, right, now it wasn't. Just the intro into my, what would have been my favorite one, had it been a year or two later. This was the one that Spike Dudley used for a long time. Alright, I don't really want to fight D-Von, I want to fight Buchanan. Yeah, there we go, perfect. Hey, Bull Buchanan, get over here. God, you remember when Bull Buchanan was John Cena's, like, rapper buddy for a short amount of time? That was weird. Okay, that might actually be it for Buchanan.
One.
Wow, only a one count. That was an S-rank move. All right, I'm jumping on you. Well, I don't know why he decided to turn away from me. If you were smart, he would have just run. All right, pump handle? Yeah. Throw him at the mat. God, he's getting back up. All right, let's try this one again. Back him up here. Pump handle. Throw him at the mat. And we... fucking D-Von. I was gonna go to the top rope. Hey, D-Von. Yeah, that's right. Turn your back to me. God, I wish I could remember how to steal a finisher. Was it... Nope. Damn. I don't think I'm gonna remember in time. Oh no, I remember how to do it. Sweet. Boom. Oh god, that powerbomb. I didn't know that D-Von's front finisher was a powerbomb. No, don't eliminate Buchanan! Don't eliminate Buchanan! There we go. I ran interference there and hit Taz in the back of the head. I don't want to lose Buchanan, he's probably almost ready to pin. I shouldn't have gone for an abdominal there. Whatever, I'll do some damage. Devon's actually pretty beaten up. I don't know how that wasn't a rope break. Ah, god, he got the spiral forearm. Nope, go at the back and roll him up. Ah, rope break. I was hoping I could get him while he was still in danger because it would have been an easy pin. God, wow, he just puffed at his chest and took that drop kick to the face. Pick him up. Samoan drop. Get out of my way, Buchanan. Let's go for a Boston Crab. Wear him down a little. This'll kill his momentum. Come on. Didn't tap, but we wore him down. Oh, he's actually holding his ribs. I might be able to make him tap. Okay. Knock him down. Roll him over with the Boston Crab again. Sit all that weight down on his spine. Come on, tap, tap, tap. Yeah! 13th elimination. We got a submission that time. Nice. We got Hardcore Holly's team. It's either Crash or Hardcore. We got Crash Holly coming in. He's dead. Alright, I really need to focus down Buchanan. He's beaten up and he's a low-ranked character. There we go, Rabbit Lariat. Oh, what do we got going here? Double power bomb. That's gotta be it for Buchanan. No, no! You're not getting my pin from me, Holly. Hey, you, get over here. Front Tazplex! Stole his front finisher. You know, let's get him with the second one. No. Oh, okay. I wasn't gonna be able to get that one in time. And a third one! Oh, Taz is dead. Oh, come on, Buchanan, you're the fucking worst. Yeah, Holly. There we go. No! Ah, fucker! He got Buchanan! I wanted to get him. Damn it. Vince McMahon? Shane McMahon. This is before he had his own theme. Alright. Oh god, no, no, I backed into Taz! Ah, he failed the suplex again. Human suplex machine sucks ass. Roll him up! Hey, Shane! Shano! You wanna not do that? Dickhead? Ah! It's my opponent! My opponent, get you away from the ropes, so you're not gonna get eliminated and... Fucking Shane! Shane's my next fucking target. He's the low rank character. There we go. Oh my god, Shane. You're the worst. There we go. Taz is in danger. Get him. There we go. 14th elimination. 3D! Yes! Oh man, did you see that? Oh, Dean Malenko coming out, right, of the Radicals. Oh god, you almost never get the off-the-ropes tag team moves in this game. They're so hard to do. I was just in the right place at the right time there, and I got the fucking 3D! One of the best moves in the game. That's awesome. That's like one of those moves you pretty much only ever get when you're playing locally with another friend. Boom. Alright, fuck you, Crash Holly. Ooh, double atomic drop. Nope, gotta get a finisher. There we go. Dean Malenko. Boom, what's your friend finisher? Is it the Tiger Driver? I think it's Tiger Driver. Just STO. And then Tiger Driver. Yeah, right into a pin. One. Only a one count. I guess he hasn't been in the ring long, but still, got a finisher rush on him. Full Nelson Slam.
One, two.
So, Dean Malenko's actual finisher was a kneeling Tiger Driver into the Texas Cloverleaf, which was awesome. And he does have the Texas Cloverleaf in this game, and he does actually have that kneeling Tiger Driver, but it's not a finisher for him. It's very strange. It really should be, though. Alright, powerbomb through the mat. Oh, Crash Holly is done. Just roll him up.
One, two, three.
There we go. We're at 15 eliminations. We actually haven't had many ringouts. I was really concerned that a big problem was going to be the AI throwing each other the ring. Is it Christian coming out? Yep, we got Christian coming out. He's got a pretty decent finisher. I actually don't know what his front finisher is in this game. But his back finisher is the Unprettier, which at the time I think was called the Impaler. I don't remember. Nice. Just kick Shano in the spine, drop the elbow, drop kick. He's up against the ropes, get him away from that. Well, vertical suplex. There we go. You know what? I think we can finish him here. Yeah, we actually hit with it. That twisting moonsault. North, south press, two, and three. 13th elimination. Ah! God, I'm running out my special meter. We got Albert coming out, looking like Tensai. Yeah, Unprettier! Boom! So they call that one the kill switch now. And then, for some reason, Malenko and Albert both checked their wrists at the same time. That was weird. So for anyone who doesn't know, Albert here is actually the head trainer in NXT. He was also Lord Tensai. He was also Sweet Tea. He was also Great Bernard. He was also Prince Albert. He was also A-Train. Guy had a lot of gimmicks. I think I named all of them. Boom! Dick punch. That's what you get, Malenko. Suplex. God, backbreaker on A-Train's gotta break your own knee. God, he's got me in the corner. Yeah, out of the corner. Oh, what do we got here? Double power bomb. We're killing him. Nice. Hey, Malenko, let's move this the other side of the ring. Crush him in the turnbuckle. And break his trachea. I'm gonna jump on him, and I think that'll be it. Yeah, right across the face. Wow, he's getting back up. Albert almost got me there. I had to run. Ooh, took his head off with that lariat. All right, let's jump on him again. We'll crossbody him in the back of the head. There we go. Didn't see that one coming. Blindsided. Back press.
One, two, count two.
Oh, come on. Malenko's still in this? Kick out his knee. That's gotta hurt. Alright, rabbit lariat. Ooh. Punch him in the balls. Take him down with an STO. I think that's it. Come on, he wasn't touching the ropes. Alright. Come on, get up. Moonsault. Standing moonsault onto him. Beautiful. Crush him with all the body weight. Elimination 17. God, we're past the half an hour point of this match. Is great. S.A. Rios? Yeah. Man, was this the only game he was in? I think he might have been in an early PlayStation SmackDown game as well. He had a cool and completely impractical front finisher of this weird DDT. He does have the best moonsault in the game, though. He's got this really cool diving moonsault. You know what? I gotta take out Christian. Counter the punch into a punch of my own. Christian's, like, dead. I gotta get a pin on this guy. Schoolboy roll up. He has a lot of momentum, but we'll see. He's pretty hurt. Sweet. Snuck out another pinfall. Jeff Hardy? Matt Hardy? Which one? We got Matt Hardy! Right, it's not updated yet to, because I updated these guys years ago. He's not updated to delete Matt Hardy, you know, that one. The current TNA one. He's updated to Fat Lardy, when he was very, very fat in TNA. So he may have a weight advantage on Manbar. I was probably risking for a dive this early. Holy shit, I got him! Oh, nope. Do it again. Bounce off, and he ran right into that lariat. Oh my god. You are shitting the bed, Hardy. Wow, we are really getting him here. I've got good momentum. Hey, Rios, if you want to fight me so bad, fight me one-on-one, bro. 1v1 me. Shit. Alright, I should probably keep fighting Matt because he's got the least momentum. T-bone suplex. Nice pile driver there, Albert Wright. I forgot in this game a pile driver is a really weak move. Alright, get him the trio woe. Throw a couple kicks to the face. And spear him in the gut upside down. Let's pin him. Come on. Wish I could put my feet on the ropes. Almost. I almost got him there. Albert's actually almost got a finisher here. I gotta keep an eye out to make sure he doesn't go pinning someone on me. Is that enough? Yes, as they all punch the air around me. Get away from me, get away. Oh, shit, who had this theme? Undertaker, right? Oh, Undertaker. Yeah, this one's not totally up to date either, because he's grown his hair out a bit again. Ooh. Yeah, I probably shouldn't fight Undertaker. He's probably the best stats character in the game. It's either him or one of the legends, like Andre the Giant probably has great stats. Yeah, fuck you, Undertaker. I am staying the fuck away from him. I believe this was the game where he debuted the Last Ride Powerbomb, which is a very good finisher. Its main problem, it's very slow. You want finishers that can be done quickly so that you can spam them. That's why the Downward Spiral is one of the best. The Stone Cold Stunner is really good. The Russian Neck Drop is great because it can be repeated, which is ridiculous. And any repeating finisher is insane. A great example, the continuous powerbomb into a Death Valley driver and the multiple German suplex are two of the best finishers in the game because the total damage you rack up over the course of those is ridiculous. God, I don't know what the hell went on there. Everybody kind of melded together. Blindsided Undertaker! Suck my dick. Oh god, am I even looking at him? Hi! Nope, nope. I want the satisfaction knowing I beat the Undertaker. Oh god, I was playing it risky there, punching him while he's up against the ropes. Every punch against the ropes has a chance of knocking him out of the ring. Alright, Undertaker. I'm gonna steal your Last Ride Powerbomb. Yeah! Fucking killed him. We're gonna do it a second time. Oh god, no, don't pin him, don't pin him! Ah, you fucker! Damn it. Oh, right, and I'm not gonna get this pin, am I? Because it's... Ah, you fucker! Bubba Ray Dudley, right, this was, Bully Ray at the time that it was last updated. I manually went through and updated every person. It was very difficult. Fucking Undertaker. Okay, belly to belly. He's got low momentum. I think this'll hit. Oh, I got his knees up, you son of a bitch. Oh god, I'm actually staying down for a long amount of time. Get the rope, get the rope. Okay, he had to break the leg lock. Punch him in the balls. Alright. Pump handle. Throw me through the mat. Come on. Yeah, right into pinning position. One, two, three. I pinned the motherfucking Undertaker in the middle of the Attitude Era. Yeah! Celebrate with the crowd there a little bit. Hardcore Holly. Yeah. Hardcore Holly looking way too much like Sandman. Completely blindsided him. I don't know why he decided to look away. Get in the corner. Elbow strike. Oh god. You know, Lord Tensai's been in this match for a long time now. I should take him out. He's been doing really well. Just throwing. Hook the leg. One. Only a one count? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm paranoid about this. Well, Hardcore Holly's out early.
Eliminated.
Stole a finisher there. Walking sideline. He's actually quite weak. Hey, Rikishi. Okay, Rikishi's pretty tough. He's a super heavyweight, so he's also hard to lift. I'm just gonna bring you away from the other two as they slowly look at me. Yeah, Oklahoma Stampede. Crush him. Wow, he's just no-selling that shit. Alright, double powerbomb. We're just gonna keep doing this? Alright. We are killing him. You son of a bitch. No. No. Thank you. Just quick schoolboy roll up. Come on, while he was distracted. You two fight each other. Yeah! 21 eliminations. Got a dropkick there. Road Dog? Yeah, Road Dog. Looking fat and bald. Ah, shit. No. I don't like being near the ropes. If he were smart, he would have run after me. Oh god, I didn't need to get on the top, but okay, he turned away, so I got him in the back of the head. I'm cool with it. European uppercut there, take him down, and knee lift? Nope, he tripped at the leg, elbow drop to the inner thigh. Ouch. We've actually got some tough competition in the ring right now. There we go, he looked away. Ah shit, he caught the arm in a Fujiwara armbar, but I got my foot on the rope. Get over here, knee lift. Vertical suplex. Oh god, this is nerve-wracking. Could die at any moment. We're 41 minutes in! Oh my god! I thought I was gonna last like 15 minutes on my first try. Elbow drop to the groin! Here we go. Alright, I don't like being right in the corner there. Because he could easily push me out of the ring. Boom! Yeah, stay in the corner. Rake your eyes along the rope. Oh, he walked into it. Let's dive on him then. Oh, shit, he rolled. Nope. We're gonna keep falling with that low blow. Haymaker. Haymaker. Let's just choke him with our foot right into the turnbuckle. His feet are coming off the ground. Roll him over, hook the leg. This might be it. Nope. It's not a strong move, but again, it's a repeating flying damage move, is how that works. Alright. Buckle bomb. Just kick him. Rope break? Yeah, that's a rope break. Alright, jump on him. God, Bubba, why are you so stupid? You just stood there and watched it.
One, two,
three. 22 eliminations. Hey, Road Dog. Oh, God, he reversed. Damn, I was going to steal one of his finishers because his front finisher is a really strong shake, rattle, and roll. Hi, Andre the Giant. I don't think I want to fight you. God damn. No, yeah, yeah. Spike pile driver. Okay, Road Dog, I can take you out. Now, Road Dog's actually got really strong finishers. His front and back finishers are both S-rank damage, which is as high as it goes. Oh shit, he's got me a small package. Okay, kicked out, didn't even get a one count. Oh, fuck, he shoulder blocked me. Fuck you, Rikishi. Alright, the super heavyweight's going at it then. Got his grapple attempt off. Nope, no. Okay, I blocked his Savat kick there. He could have actually knocked me out of the ring with that, and that would have been game over. A strong grapple so close, or a strong strike so close to ropes like that has a decently high chance of getting an immediate ring out. Scoop slam. We got some serious heavyweights in the ring. Alright. Manhandler! We got him up in the rack! Come on! Tap. I don't think he's gonna tap. Oh, he got to the ropes. Alright, Rikishi. Is that when you get up? Yeah! He tried to roll out of the way and I still got Big Quiche. Pin him. Oh, that was awesome. Yeah. Man, I earned that fucking pin. Taunt the crowd a little bit, getting some more momentum. Oh, Vince McMahon, the owner of the company? Yep, Vince McMahon. Oh, right, last time I would have made him would have been when he had the shorter hair, when his hair hadn't grown back in properly. I probably shouldn't bounce off the ropes so often when they're that close. Oh, God. Because if they're that close, they might get a punch, and then if I stumble into the ropes, I could go out. It could be bad. Oh, God. Fuck you, Road Dog. There we go. Alright, Road Dog. Boston Crab. What's Andre going for there? Oh God, this one just throws him. Get in the turnbuckle. Nope. Get back in the turnbuckle. And body splash. Kick him back into the turnbuckle. Just beating the shit out of Road Dog. Back elbow. Wow, that one dropped him. He might be out. Oh, fuck, his foot was on the rope, though. Fuck you, Road Dog. Wow, we are just brawling with him at this point. Oh, God. Back me up. Nope. Ugh, missed the haymaker. Tripped at the foot. Oh, God. Knee drop to the groin. Sweet vengeance. Haymaker. Dropped him on his ass. You know what? I'm gonna crush the back of his fucking head! Oh, he brought up the knees! Fuck, I'm gonna dive on the body weight. On the back of his neck, well, he's in a seated position. He would die. Reverse him into the ropes. Ah, oh, he steadied himself on the ropes, though. I was gonna grab him as he rebounded and slam him. Alright, double powerbomb with Andre the Giant. He's fucking dead. Come on. One, two, three. We're at 24 eliminations. I did not think I was gonna get this many eliminations. It was awesome. Yeah, gotta hit there. Perry Saturn? I loved his old theme. Alright, Perry Saturn's pretty tough. So Vince is the weakest guy in the ring right now. That's why you don't taunt when you come in, Perry. Oh, that's how I'm gonna get him with two in a row. Oof. There we go, knee lift. No, God. Oh, God. No. Yes. Get away from me. I want Vince. Gimme Vince, crowd. Gimme Vince. Sweet. All right, let's get a backbreaker in here. There we go. Let's get him with something big. Fuck you, Perry. He's my opponent. God, everybody's after Vince now. Nope. You're not getting this pin, Perry. He's my opponent. Alright, get up, Vince. Ooh, did I get him? I think I was the one who got him. Fuck you, Perry. There, thank you, Andre. God, those headbutts in the back of the skull. Alright, pump handle. Throw him down, and we jump on him. Ah, fuck you, Andre! Fuck you, kill-stealing punk! Oh my God, did you see that? Conniving bastard! There, I slammed the great Andre the Giant. Fuck you. Hi, China. Oh my God. That's unbelievable. Oh, Jesus Christ. That kill-stealing punk, Andre the Giant. There we go, Yakuza kick. Take my frustrations out on China. God, I had such an easy win there. Oh God, no, just back off. Ooh, hey Perry, I'm stealing your front finisher because it's the Brainbuster DDT and S-rank move. Ooh. All right, we're doing a second one. Come on, kill him. One, two, only a two count? You fuck, I did two Brainbuster DDTs. taunt in the corner, get some momentum. God. All right. Power slam. We gotta put him away. Just get some strong grapples in. Belly to belly. Let's get one more. Ah, China, running interference. Reverse you off the ropes. Got you an abdominal stretch. Nice. I wonder how damaged Andre is, actually. He's been in here for a while. Then again, he's probably got crazy endurance. Alright, T-bone suplex. Alright, I'm actually doing way better than everybody else in the ring right now. Alright, schoolboy roll, get him away from the ropes. One, two. Only a two count? Seriously? Wow, China almost slammed Andre the Giant there. Reverse. Yeah. Alright, another finisher off the top. Let's do that top rope powerbomb again. Killed him. Look at him. Is he getting up? Oh my god, he's getting up. You're getting up right into your own brainbuster DDT again. No way he gets up. Pin him. There we go. Man, Perry Saturn took a beating. You know, if we're able to carry them over to the ropes like that and drop the throw first, that's Corporate Kane! If we're able to drop them across the throat on the ropes like that, can't we just throw them out of the ring? You think that'd be a really useful tactic in the Royal Rumble in this game. Alright, China, I think you're the next most beaten up. Ah, rope break. Whatever, we'll be fine. Get in the corner. Oh, I ran right into her foot there. Damn, is Kane getting eliminated? Corporate Kane is out of the match. She got eliminated by ring out. I think I'm the only one. Oh no, I'm not the only one to go on a pinfall. I think there'd be two other pinfalls. We got Mick Foley coming out in his old green flannel. You wanna, Andre? I bet I can finish you off. Got a knee lift there. No, a running high knee, rather. Only a two count. Ah. I'm actually worried that McFoley's gonna go get a pin on China because she's been pretty beaten up. Oh god. Oh, the punch flurry didn't work. He got an arm breaker. There we go. Dick punch. It's the greatest backup. Ah, oh, just, you know, nothing. Just double power bomb on Andre the fucking Giant. I have eliminated Andre the Giant. Let's just celebrate with the crowd some more, get some more momentum. Alright, we have Al Snow coming out. Alright, Al Snow's the low rank character. We don't need to worry about him too much. Alright, back to what's they will not. I was hoping if I wait long enough, they'd put their eyes back on each other. Fuck you, Foley. Alright, roll up. Just end this match. Come on. Almost an hour long so far. I'm worried I could get eliminated in a moment. I didn't think I'd do so well in my first try. Oh my god. Oh, he's... We got Mankind and Mick Foley in the same ring. Oh, this is confusing. Now, if we only get Dude Love or Cactus Jack, I believe they're all in this game. Fuck you. Nope. I'm a kill stealer. Get over here. Get over here. Snowplow stealing his brain buster. There we go. Come on. Not even a one count. Oh my god. Alright, maybe we can knock him out. Nope, I totally missed. Missed again. Missed again. Let's keep trying at it. He's not gonna pay attention. Missed again. Oh, and he caught my foot when I tried to kick him in the knee. Fuck. Oh god. Yep, we're good. God, running away, got super kicked there by El Snow. Oh my god. He's trying to get out of that whole mess. Everybody's just jumping around. There, drop kick. I'm gonna keep drop kicking until you can counter me. Evidently, that's not anytime soon. Oh god, we're all beating up Al Snow. You know what? I'm just gonna hold down the dropkick button. How long is this gonna last for me? Shit. Drop toe hold onto Al Snow's foot. There we go. Just plant him with the power sun. Al Snow, you're still my target. You're definitely the most beat up. And roll up out of nowhere. Only a one count. Are you kidding me? God, Al Snow putting in some work. Alright, power slam on him. It's one of my best moves. There we go. Now he's dazed. That took him down. Oh shit, he's got me in a grapple. Reverse it, bounce him off the ropes, catch him an abdominal stretch. Nice. Yeah, kick him in the knee. High knee. Yes, yes, we're gonna do it. We drop the bar. Turn around slowly. Boom. All right, now he's been kicking out of a lot of shit, so let's play it safe, get a snowplow in on him. You know what? I think we have enough time for another one. We'll STO him. Fuck, he reversed. Oh god, he actually got the suplex too. Jesus. No, how is Al Snow still in this? Well, he just jumped tailbone first onto nothing. No! You kill-stealing bitch! Oh god, I hate you, Mick Foley. I'm sorry, Mankind. We have Pat Patterson? Nope, we got Gerald Briscoe. Alright, he should be easy. He's a joke character. Hey, Briscoe. Oof. Man is playing a lot of Hogan's theme there. Double powerbomb! God, that is a murderous move. Fuck. Oh my god, everybody's after Briscoe. Hey, how about no? Punch. Oh god, he turned around and just took it like a man. Now, get down. Knee drop to the spine. Ah, fuck, I'm being punched in the back of the head. He tried to drop kick and it didn't work. Fuck you. I'm jumping on you. Ah! God, did I hit? I think I hit. I don't know, it was just a mess of things going on. There, rabbit lariat again. Fuck. Briscoe's almost dead. I need to be the one that takes him out. Get out of my way, Mankind. Get away from me. Fucking... Yeah, get you fucking punks out of here. Oh, God. Oh, God. He back body dropped me. No. Briscoe's easy pickings. I'm not letting you guys steal another kill from me. Fuck. Oh, God. They're really giving me a beatdown. The clones of Foley are taking me out. DDT. Shit. There we go from behind. Hey, Briscoe. Hey, Briscoe! Come on. Two? Oh, he kicked out at two, are you kidding me? He's got enough momentum that he's back in the game a bit. No, get in the corner. Shit, he reversed it. No. Oh god, he's knee-lifting me in the corner. He can barely see what's going on. Jesus! It's a mess! Oh god. Oh, he's got a camel clutch. Nope, foot on the ropes. I'm good. Punch to the groin. Get you out of here. Gonna powerbomb him through the mat. Hook the leg. One, two. Ah. Oh my god, how's Gerald Briscoe still in this? No. Am I good? Nope. Oh god, he went for a dragon screw, ripping up the ligaments of the knee. Oh god, what's going on? Holy shit, Gerald Briscoe got a belly back suplex on me. My momentum is really low. Oh god. Okay, foot's on the rope. Holy shit, is that the first time someone's tried to pin me? We're almost an hour into the match. No. Oh god, Gerald Briscoe's kicking my ass! This is bullshit! No! Oh, Mankind got eliminated. Hold the rope there. Oh god, I'm in the corner. Good, they're not paying attention to me. They're not paying attention. Grandmaster Sexay's coming out. God, Briscoe's a house of fire. Alright, get a little momentum back. Nice and safe. Getting some momentum on the other side of the ring. Just doing some taunts. This is good, this is good. No one's paying attention to me. Fuck you, Briscoe. Fuck you, Briscoe! I got him! Pump handle! Boom! Hey, no! You're not getting my pin. Briscoe is fucking mine. He took his head off. No. No, not so close. Oh god. Parson. No! 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 Briscoe got eliminated by Mick Foley. Foley, you're fucking mine. God, leveled him with that knee. Here comes The Rock. Dwayne The Rock Johnson. So he's really tough. He's one of the best in the game. Fuck you, Foley pile driver. Alright, pin him. Got the leg. We're in a side press. Only a goddamned one count. God, I'm kicking your ass. Boom! Inzaghi. That should be a concussion right there. Full Nelson. Slam. Get in the corner. Fucking, oh, that was a mess. Oh, come on. Oh, damn it, he knocked me on my ass. No, my health is low. I can tell from how slowly my character's moving when I'm trying to get up. My character's really beaten up at this point. Get in the corner, get in the corner. Yeah, top rope powerbomb time. We're planting him through the mat. Fucking killed him. Alright, I'm not done with you. STO. One, two, three. At least I got some fucking revenge. 20, that's the first elimination I've gotten in a while. HBK? We got Shawn Michaels coming out? Yeah, Shawn Michaels. Alright, we gotta be careful. He's pretty tough. Oh, fuck you, Michaels. There we go. Wow, I'm really laying into him here. Oh, God, nope. Ah, we got a ring out elimination. That doesn't count. The number at the top is now wrong. It's 28. We can't count the ring out. We got the Godfather coming out. I don't think he's too tough in this. He's got a hell of a Canadian shoulder breaker for his finisher, though. It's awesome. Yeah! You know, the diving standing moves are doing really well for me. The diving to a grounded opponent moves, not so much. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. No. Oh, he got me with the pimp drop. It's a Death Valley driver. That later became his finisher, but in this game, it's still his old Papa Shango Canadian shoulder breaker. Oh, God. I'm fucking putting you away. I'm putting you away entirely because in WWE 2K17, the Papa Shango match is bullshit. You're Godfather and you need to put away Papa Shango. It's complete horse shit because Papa Shango taunts often, and every single time that he taunts, you automatically can't counter for a short amount of time. Right, I'm stealing your Canadian shoulder breaker. Oh god, that's brutal. I'm dropping the bar. Yeah! I think that might be it. One, two, no! No! Drop the bar has been kicked out of. This is the first time in any wrestling game has been kicked out of. Hasn't been kicked out of in any other one, but hasn't this one. Boom! Crushed him! Oh, come on, Godfather. All right, I'm gonna keep jumping on him. Yeah! Come on, you've gotta be done. Grandmaster Sexay is putting in some serious work on The Rock here. Holy shit, Godfather. Come on, man. Fuck you, Sensei. Get out of my way. Fucking kicking everyone in the knee. Get off. Alright, powerbomb before me, buddy. There we go. Sweet. Alright, so we're at 29 now. Again, the 30 is incorrect because we did get a ring out, and it is the stipulation of Heroes Rules. Ring outs do not count. Oh, got Mr. Ass coming out. He was updated to how he would have looked in TNA at the time. Oh, God. Just lunged forward and clotheslined me into the corner. Fuck off. Get into the turnbuckle. There we go. Rake his eyes on the ropes. He's flashing me. I went to kick him in the knee, and he countered. Yes, throw him into the corner. Yeah, I was worried he's going to get me out of the ring there. Just choke him out with my boot. I'm stealing your finisher, the Famouser. Leg drop bulldog, his head bounced. I love that. Steal another finisher. Does he have the one and only in this? No, he's got an abdominal stretch pin. That's a shame. I don't think he started doing the one and only yet. Has Billy Gunn ever had a bad finisher? He's got some of the best track record of fucking awesome finishers. Gunslinger was awesome. Famouser was awesome. One and only was awesome. He had the best fucking finishers. Oh god, I don't know why people don't remember him more fondly. He was an awesome wrestler. I guess just because he wasn't that great on the mic, but man, he had potential. Oh, Billy Gunn was the best. Alright, powerbomb. Jump on him. Ooh, I got some distance on that. Wow, he's still going. Alright. We need a quick roll up here. Ah, he's got some momentum back partly. Almost got the pin. If he was still in danger, I probably would have gotten the pin. Fuck. Oh, he had me stumbling near the ropes. No, get. No, don't eliminate him. There we go, Manhattan drop. That got him. Alright, jump on him again. Fuck, he brought the knees up. It's brutal. No, the other two are probably also ready to pin. I accidentally went to the top rope. Let's just get off of that. Okay. One good powerbomb. He's low momentum. Come on. That's our real 30th elimination. Come on. Before the next guy comes out. Oh, God. Stone Cold. Oh, God. Stone Cold. He is a contender for toughest in the game. His finisher is amazing when spammed. Ooh, you know what? He's down. Let's put him away. Fuck. No, get back up. Oh god, we're holding our ribs. We're wounded. We gotta get a pin here. Alright, just roll him up. We just need to get the pin. One, two, three. That's a first for 31st. Oh my god, I can't speak. 31st elimination. Oh, I was gonna try and steal the stunner. We got Cactus Jack, son of a bitch. Oh no, we got The Rock and Stone Cold in the ring. This is nerve-wracking. Fuck, my entire finisher got wasted. Nope, reversal. Yeah. Ah, God, he stomped my foot there. Really want to take a Cactus Jack. We got some real main eventers in the ring right now. You know, Man Bar and these three jabronis. Oh, God, no. Get back in. There we go. I'm not even going to risk grappling him back in, because there's a chance he'll reverse and suplex me out of the ring, and that takes me out of the game. Oh, my God! I just noticed the timer at the bottom reset! It has no idea how long we've been going. I've never seen that happen before. That's incredible. Oh my god. So it's been an hour and 8 minutes, I guess. That's incredible. I thought this was gonna be a 15-minute video. God, no one's gonna watch it. They're all gonna be like, oh, this is long. Whatever. Hero's gonna watch it. And Hero's not gonna- Oh, No! Of course it would be motherfucking Mick Foley to eliminate me. At 1 hour, 9 minutes, and 16 seconds, we got 31 proper eliminations. Oh my god. Oh, I forgot about that awful noise. Alright, that's it for this video then. Keep an eye on Hero They Call Me's channel, link in the description, go subscribe to him. And hopefully soon, he'll make his response video seeing if he can beat 31 eliminations. I got, you see there, the one where it says lose is just ring out. I got 30 pinfalls, one submission, and then the lose one, we're not counting those. A TKO is when you knock them out in danger and they look like they're completely out of it and they're starting to like lean up a little bit. There's a chance they'll collapse doing that, and that's TKO. That went well. Fuck you, Hero.